morning plant. Today is Monday, January 29th. I'm Sophie.
And I'm Stella.
And this is Panther TV.
Have you signed up for the Relay for Life? See Ms. Renault for more info.
Congratulations to Plant's FLBA chapter for earning 17 trophies at this year's district conference. A special shout out to Tyler Wright for earning first place in public policy and advocacy, and Abby Miller for earning first place in healthcare administration. Great job, Panthers.
Just a reminder that next Monday, February 5th, will be our next club day, so be sure you have your cards with you.
And now for sports.
Girls soccer gets the week going tonight with their district semifinals at 7, with their final on Wednesday, while boys soccer has their district semifinal tomorrow night, also at 7, and their final on Thursday. Good luck, guys! On Tuesday, girls and boys basketball have their Western Conference semifinals. And lastly, the main event will be Friday. Your squad competes in the state finals in Lakeland. Good luck, ladies. That's all for sports. Back to you, Stella and Sophie.
Thanks. That's all we have for today. Please stay tuned for a moment of reflection and have a great day.